beautiful yoga day. Let's go ahead and get started. Feet a little bit wider than your hips. Let's take a big breath in. Exhale, forward fold. Good. Inhale up. And exhale, forward fold. Three more. Inhale up. Exhale, forward fold. Good. Two more. Inhale up. And exhale, forward fold. One more. Inhale up. And exhale, forward fold. We're going to hold that there. Good. Fingertips, knuckles, or palms, wherever you're at today. Let's take three nice big breaths. Exhale, head and shoulders relax. Inhale. And exhale. Good. One more. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Bend your knees. Inhale up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, reach to the sky. And exhale, forward fold. Two more. Inhale up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, reach to the sky. Exhale, forward fold. One more. Inhale up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, reach to the sky. And exhale, just bring your arms down to the side. Good. We're going to start at the top of our mat. Just going to move my mat here a little bit. Start at the top of the mat. We're going to do our breathing series with some cobra and down dog. So let's start. I'm going to start here. All right. Inhale, up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, reach to the sky. And exhale, forward fold. Place your hands on the ground. Step back with the right, back with the left. Take it down to the stomach. Inhale, cobra up. Exhale, drop your hips. Tuck your toes, down dog. Big breath in, tailbone to ceiling. Exhale, step forward with the left, forward with the right. Inhale, up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, reach to the sky. Exhale, forward fold. Place your hands on the ground. Good. Step back with the right, back with the left, down towards your stomach. We're going to do about three more of those. Cobra up. Exhale, drop your hips. Tuck your toes, down dog. Big breath in, tailbone to ceiling. Exhale, step forward to the left, forward with the right. Inhale, up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, reach to the sky. Exhale, forward fold. Hands on the ground. Step back with the right, back with the left, down toward the stomach. Two more here. Cobra up. Exhale, hips to the ground. Tuck your toes, down dog. Big breath in. Let's try to get that tailbone a little higher to the ceiling. Exhale, step forward with the left, forward with the right. Inhale, up. Exhale, back bend. Good, we got one more. Inhale to the sky. Exhale, forward fold. Hands to the ground, step back with the right, back with the left, drop down. Let's go through that one more time. Inhale, cobra up. Exhale, drop your hips. Tuck your toes, down dog. Big breath in. Exhale, forward fold. Hands Exhale, step forward with the left, forward with the back. Inhale, up. Exhale, big back bend here. Inhale, reach the sky. Exhale, forward fold, hands to the ground. We're going to step back into an all fours position this time. We're going to have our hands under our shoulders, knees under hips. We're going to do some cat camel. So take a breath in. Round the back, tuck your bottom under, tuck your head, pulling your abs in. Exhale, arch your back, lift your head, exhale, big here. Good, four more. Inhale, arch your back. Exhale, extend. Good. Inhale, arch your back. And exhale. Two more. Inhale. And exhale. Come back to neutral. Rest your feet. Sit back on your hips. We're going to prayer stretch. You bring those arms really far forward. Rest your head on the ground. Three nice deep breaths here. One side, one hand on top of the other. Shift your hips over to that side of the hip. Rest your head. Take a couple nice deep breaths here. Really giving a good stretch for that opposite side back. Good. Hands back to the middle. One breath. Good. Now your hands are going to go the other way. Shift your hips opposite of your hands. Three deep breaths here. With you. Watch movies that we've both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen. It's true. Got my good. Hands back to the middle. One deep breath. Good. Let's come on up. We're going to go back to all fours. Sorry, that's something in my throat. All right, let's do a little core work. So opposite arm leg. Pull your belly button in nice and tight. We're coming in for four. Four, three, two, one, and out. Four, three, two, one. Good. Keep going. Really pulling the belly button in tight, trying to keep your trunk real strong here. Two more. Last one here. Good. Come back to the start. And then we're going to go to the other side. Opposite arm leg. Nice and strong. Get your position and then come in. Four, three, two, one, and out. Four, three, two, one. Good. One and out. Four, three, two, one. In. Two more. Last one. Three, two, one, and out. Four, three, two, one. Awesome. Okay, let's do a little more hip work. We're going to start in a half kneel position. We're going to have one hand on either side of that front knee. Come down into a nice half kneel stretch here. Keep working on that breathing. One more breath here. Good. Come out of that stretch just a little bit. We're going to turn so our hands are in between our front foot and our back knee. I'm going to turn that back leg in. We're going to sit back into this nice hip opening stretch. Take a big breath in. Exhale, drop your head and shoulders. So this is that one where you may have to wiggle back and forth to find where's the best stretch for you on this side. Breathe here. Good. Come on up with that. Let's go back into our half kneel. We're dropping back down in that half kneel. So the hand that's closest to the front foot, I want you to lift it up. Take a big breath into the sky. Exhale, bring it behind you, opening up the chest. Inhale, reach to the sky. Exhale, drop your hand back down. Tuck your back toe. We're going to triangle pose. So wiggle around if you need. Our goal is the front knee. As straight as you can. Getting straight is really quite a lofty goal. Your heel is down toward the ground. Good. Some nice breaths here. Good. Next inhale, walk your hands back to the middle. We're going to turn our feet forward so we're in that nice wide forward fold position. Let's stay here and breathe about three nice deep breaths here. If you want, sit your hips back a little bit more to get a little bit more hamstring stretch. Keep breathing. Shoulders. Good. Now we're going to do that on the other side. So repeat, turn into a half kneel stretch on the other side. Good. Nice deep breaths here. Stretch a little, turn that back leg, walk your hands in between the front foot and the back feet. We're sitting back into this hip opening stretch. Now remember for this one, it might not feel the same one side versus the other. So sit back wherever you need on each side. On your exhale, drop your head and shoulders. Nice breath here. Good. Come on up out of that stretch. Turn back into our half kneel. Drop back down. One more breath here. Tuck your back toe. Come to triangle on this side. So again, don't worry if they don't feel the same. Don't force anything. Get a good stretch. There should be no pain. Drop back down to that knee. We're going to sweep this leg through. This time I want you to bring your knees on the outside of your mat. Your feet are on the outside of your mat as well. We're going to sit back into puppy dog. So this is the one where your butt goes toward the ceiling. You're dropping your chest to the mat. Good. Put your arms wherever it's comfortable for your shoulders. Now, when you exhale, really try to get your chest toward the mat. Two more breaths here. Really let that chest fall to the ground. Nice. Come on back up. Let's thread the needle. So bring your knees back under your hips. Take your hand, place it on the ground. We're coming back. Walk that hand so you get a really good opening in that shoulder blade region. Rest your head on the ground. Big breaths. Transition to thread the needle on the other side. Sit on back. Really walk that hand out so you can get a good stretch in that shoulder blade. Rest your head. You're going to try to sit very close to your heels. Start first, our upside down V. Drop your chest over your knee. We're going to rest your head on the mat, your hands or fists, wherever you're at today. Good. Keep breathing. Leg. See if you can bring it back just a little bit more. Take a big breath and exhale. All right, now you can stay here. We're going to advance this stretch. If it's too much, you can come back to this position. So to advance it, you're going to bend your back knee. Grab your foot, your ankle, wherever it works. So like I said, if this is too much, go back to this stretch. When you're modifying this, you can always take a pillowcase or a towel or a belt or something. Wrap it around your ankle. So now we're going to take a breath in. When you exhale, try to pull your heel towards your butt. You should feel a really good stretch in the front of your back leg. So in that thigh. Big breaths. Drop that one back. We're going to transition to pigeon on the other side. So again, your upside down V. Bring the chest over that knee. Rest your head. Let's take some nice deep breaths right here. A good hip opening stretch. Nice. Put one hand on either side of that front knee. Press yourself up. Exhale here. Okay, good. Now let's try that advanced stretch. If you did it on the other side, bend that knee, grab your foot or your ankle or your shin. Again, you can always stay where you were at with your leg down. If you're here, big breath in, exhale, try to bend your knee. Good. bring your hand back. We're going to transition into our onto our back. All right, so we're going to do a little bit of core work here. I call this tabletop. So hands above your shoulders, toes towards your nose. Your belly button is real tight here. Shoulders are pulled back. We're going to go opposite arm length for four. Let's go. Four, three, two, and one, and up. Four, three, two. Switch sides. Two, one, and up. Four, three, two. Keep switching. Four, three, two, one, and up. Four, three, two. Good. Keep switching. Your belly button is pulled really tight into the floor. You keep your shoulder blades squeezed into the mat. Good. One more on each side. Good. Hold this starting position. Pull that belly button really tight. Squeeze your shoulder blades back into the mat to really feel a good engagement of your core. We're just going to hold this here for a little bit. Good. Now, transition to put the bottoms of your feet together. Grab your ankles, your shins, your ankles, your feet, whatever works for you as far as how flexible you are. We're going into the butterfly stretch here on our backs. Good. Keep breathing here. All right, good. We're going to transition into a little bit more of a hip opener. So if that's too much, you can come back to this stretch. You're going to bring your feet to the ceiling. Dorsiflex your feet. So you're hanging on to the outsides of your feet. Unless that's too much, you can hang on to your shins or your legs. This is called Happy Baby. Nice deep breaths. One more. Nice. Bring the bottoms of your feet back in and then transition down. Bring your right knee to your chest. Drop your left leg all the way down. We're going to rotate over one side. So try to keep your opposite shoulder down. Rest your foot on the ground so you're really able to relax into this stretch. With every exhale, just imagine that you're just falling into this stretch. Good. Take your time. We're coming back to two knees to chest. Take a big breath here. Your exhale, grab the left knee at your chest. Drop that right leg all the way down. Rotate the other way. Again, you're finding a place for your foot to relax. Exhaling, dropping into this stretch. Good. Come on back. Bring the left knee towards your chest. Right knee towards your chest. A big breath here. Roll on your side. We're going to transition up to sitting. All right. Let's get some hamstrings. So let's start with a long leg hamstring stretch so your legs are together. And wiggle back and forth to make sure that you're sitting comfortably, evenly on both sit bones. We're going to take a big breath in. Our exhale, the chest comes forward. Keep your vision forward so we're really hinging at our hips. Place your hands wherever on your shins, your ankles, your feet. Take your time to get into this hamstring stretch.
Good. Keep
breathing. Good. Now, if you want to add a little stretch, pull your toes towards your nose. If you can get to your feet, if not, stay where you're at. Now you're going to drop your head and shoulders into this stretch. Now, if you can't get your knees all the way straight, that is perfectly fine. This is a pretty aggressive stretch. Getting knees stressed straight is kind of a lofty goal, so we'll do our best. Just feeling a good stretch in the hamstrings, the back of the legs, and your back. Pull the toes towards your nose, get a little bit more of a stretch in the calves. Come up from the stretch just a little bit. We're going to stay in that nice seated position. We're going to bring our legs out into a straddle. So again, wiggle around so you feel comfortable on both sit bones. Come forward. Use your legs. You can always put your hands in front. Some people like to have a weight in front. And on your exhale, again, dropping that chest forward. Keep breathing. Really drop your head and shoulders into the stretch now. Sitting back on our heels. Rest your head on the ground. Bring your legs, your arms around your legs. Find wherever is comfortable. And as you're breathing with this one, really drop your hips into your heels. So if you need to bring your knees apart a little bit more, where you can feel the best stretch, this is a really good stretch for your low back. Now, what I want you to do for your last few deep breaths is really try to exhale for at least a count of 10, maybe even to 12. And then when you get to the bottom of your exhale, I want you to hold it there. So you're not inhaling or exhaling, you're just holding with all your breath out, giving your diaphragm a little bit of time to rest. While you go to rebound. So we have about one more minute. So transition yourself to your rebound position, whatever that is for you, on your back or your stomach. Some people like to stay in child's pose. You can have your legs straight. You can lay with your knees bent, whatever, wherever your body feels the best. Good, so let's take one more minute, just breathe.
Getting real, lock the door, you drunk at the ceiling, and I can't conceal.
nice. Keep breathing if you have a little bit more time. And enjoy your stretch and your breath.